My name is Tomas Koroknai. I'm the manager of the Hotel Graubia. This is a traditional hotel, a four-star hotel in the heart of Innsbruck, very close situated to the old center. And in this hotel we have 200 rooms with roughly 400 beds. We have different kind of rooms, from single room to family rooms, double, triple, four-bedded rooms. The hotel has a very nice structure, offering good services for the people, not only the standard bed and breakfast, but we are running a good kitchen with Austrian and international food. Even we have Indian chef for Indian guests. We are preparing special menus. We have a nice wellness area. On the fifth floor, on the top floor, we have panoramic swimming pool with outside hot whirlpool, sauna, steam baths. After a long journey traveling around in Europe, it's really agreeable to relax in the at the top of the hotel, not losing the view to the beautiful Alps surrounding the town. Well, our hotel is, I think, really popular at even at the Indian guests. We have roughly 100,000 overnights in a year, and 8 to 9% is coming from India. That means we have 8,900 overnights with Indian guests. They are making tours in Europe, and we are usually we have stopover here in Innsbruck between Italy and Switzerland. This hotel is not specialized for any kind of business. We are doing all kinds of business. That means we have leisure tourists. In the winter time, many skiers. We are selling ski packages. In the summertime, we are offering city and Alps packages, hiking, and visit for visitors with the Innsbruck card, which is, let's say, the key to all sites of Innsbruck. We have business tourists. We are organizing conferences, and we are dealing with FITs and groups. We have small city packages, that means for short stays. You can stay one night or two nights using the Innsbruck card. It's an all-inclusive visitor card. In this card, in the price is included the entries to the most important sites, and even you can use the cable cars. If the weather is nice, you may not miss a trip by the cable car to the North Park. That's the peak just very close to the hotel above Innsbruck. You walk maybe 5 minutes to the cable car from the hotel. And we have also leisure packages. We have a chain. We have four hotels. The Grauberg, this is the biggest one. And we have three of the hotels here in Innsbruck and one hotel close to Innsbruck in Egers. It's a small village, part of Innsbruck, but on 900 meter altitude. And this is a leisure hotel in a small village. And there we are offering even all-inclusive packages for our guests with hiking tours combined with sightseeing, Swarovski, and cultural tours. This is the part for the summertime or for autumn. In the wintertime, we have nine ski areas around Innsbruck. Innsbruck will be connected to the ski areas by very comfortable ski bus service. You don't need to use your car. Even if you arrive by plane, you will be mobile every day. We have this service for the skiers every day free of charge. And the trains, the bus station is just very close to the hotel. You walk 2-3 minutes, and the buses they bring you to the glacier, to the Olympic ski areas. We have the packages and the ski passes on different levels. We have packages for beginners, skiers, or medium, or intermediate, or experts. And the glacier, it's a guarantee for snow to any time. Let's say, we can say we are we are having this ski season starting from November, beginning of November, till end of April. And then we switch it off and we go to the summer season. This is a private chain. We are running four hotels. The Grauberg is the biggest one. And then we are situated in the heart, in the center. And in the middle of the town, there's Alpine Park. That's a smaller hotel, about 180 beds. And then the third one is close to the motorway. And this is the Alp Hotel. There we have roughly 300 beds. They are the three hotels in Innsbruck. And the one which I mentioned, the Hotel Bonapina in Eagles, that's a nice, cozy land hotel running 80 rooms, 180 beds. The village is a three-star, but on the standard of four, you know, with swimming pool and sauna, steam baths. It's a perfect hotel for leisure holiday. Thank you very much.